With heavy hearts, students at Blue Valley went back to school today, missing one of their own.
KMBC 9's Keisha Henry was there as they gathered to honor Reat Underwood. Keisha?
Lynn, despite the terrible tragedy, students and parents were just happy and full of life out on these fields today. They say they're going to start living their lives just like Reat did, but it was a tough journey to get to that place.
It's been an emotional roller coaster ride, honestly.
Today, going back to school, it was tough.
With heavy hearts, friends and fellow students mourned the loss of Reat Underwood, but then decided to celebrate his life.
We all decided you can't just cry about it all day.
From a vigil to dedicating Tuesday's softball and baseball games to Reat, students are honoring the life of the teen who lived it to the fullest.
We have posters up throughout the building that people can sign and leave memories.
The softball players are wearing white bows to remember him. All the fans are wearing white.
The white is symbolic for life. It's a symbolic color for life, and he was, you know, just full of it.
Before the games, students and parents had a moment of silence and released white balloons in his honor.
You know, they were up there a little ways, and for about 10 seconds, they actually were in the shape of a heart. He's looking down on us and, you know, telling us to... He's all right.
He was always singing. I mean, that was his main thing, his music.
Oh, say does that star spangled...
Students decided to let Reat start the game by playing his version of the national anthem.
Every time that he went up on stage, you could tell that he loved singing. He had the biggest smile.
And everyone knew him. Everyone loved him. You know, he was that guy who put a smile on your face every time you saw him.
A day of celebration and remembrance to heal mourning students' hearts and set Reats free.
It was just such a good way to let him fry free.
The Blue Valley Men's Choir is performing in a contest tomorrow, and they told us that they're going to win it for Reat. Reporting live in Stillwell, Keisha Henry, KMBC 9 News.
Across the metro today, people honor Reat Underwood in many different ways. Here are some other pictures from other schools. This one is from Shawnee Mission West. The group you see there, all dressed in white, they're also showing a banner students signed in remembrance of Reat Underwood. Several students at Rockhurst High School also showing their support, joining the White Out for Reat social media campaign.